The Varonis Data Security Platform integrates with ServiceNow, making it easier for companies to keep their data secure. The integration starts from the ServiceNow catalog, which is filled with Varonis data. This data includes the list of managed resources, folders and groups, their business owners, and the list of users that have permissions to these resources. Once the catalog is ready, users can submit requests from the ServiceNow portal. Let's see some examples of how the integration works. Meet Anna. Anna will be joining the marketing department next week and will need access to the marketing folders. So Anna's manager, Daniel, will submit an access request on her behalf. From the ServiceNow portal, he clicks on the Access Request widget. He finds Anna's name in the list of available users and chooses it. Then he chooses the marketing folder and specifies the level of permissions to grant. He provides an explanation for the request and keeps the expiration for the access set to never. Now the request can be submitted. Behind the scenes, the request is sent to Data Privilege and handled there just like any other permission request. Data Privilege updates ServiceNow as the request is processed. Here, we see the folder owner approve the request in Data Privilege. And now we see the status of the request has also been updated in ServiceNow. Welcome aboard, Anna. You will have access to all the folders you need the day you arrive. Meet Josh. Josh is a web designer and wants to get access to the new software his company purchased. So he needs to join the HTML7 Designers Security Group. Here, we can see the group already exists in ServiceNow. Josh goes to the ServiceNow portal and clicks the Membership Request widget. He fills out the request and submits it. As in the previous example, the request is sent to Data Privilege, and once it's approved, Josh will have access to the tools he needs. Meet Rona. Rona is a team leader in the finance department and would like to create a new folder for her team under the Finance Base folder. From the ServiceNow portal, Rona clicks the Folder Creation widget. She selects the parent folder, specifies a name for the new folder, provides an explanation for the request, and clicks Submit. The request is sent to Data Privilege, and once approved, the new folder will be created. That's it. Rona and her team can immediately start working with the newly created folder. Meet David. David is an IT admin at a hospital and has just been notified that Dr. Epstein will be leaving the hospital and will be replaced by Dr. Gross. Dr. Epstein was the data owner of several base folders, so David needs to update the system to reflect this change. From the ServiceNow portal, David clicks on the Replace Data Owners widget. He selects Dr. Epstein as the current data owner and Dr. Gross as the new data owner, and clicks the Replace button. A request is sent to Data Privilege, and the changes are implemented. We can see here in Data Privilege that Dr. Gross is now the data owner of these folders. The transition was seamless, and the hospital's data has been kept secure. To learn more about how Varonis can help your company protect your data, visit varonis.com.